We predict this heavy rain to ease up in around 15 minutes' time. Track is wet right now. Feel your way around the conditions before you start pushing the car. Than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty. weather should improve in 10 minutes' time. Light rain in 10 minutes. Heavy rain will pass in 5 minutes and will be replaced by light rain conditions. Best lap so far is a 1:40.3. Is pretty quiet at the moment. Perhaps we should get out there and get a few laps in. Engine fired, we're set. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. The radar's showing a clear patch on its way. There's about 10 more minutes of this rain. Intermediate tyres are your best bet in the current conditions. Take it easy to start with. The track's wet. Than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty. You've only got one set of untouched inters left for the race now. Lap times are dropping. Looks like track conditions are starting to improve. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 39.6. Standing by. stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. Expecting any changes to the weather today? Dry throughout. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. strategy is available on the MFD. Got that confirmed? Complete. Go now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's use some of this energy, increase the ERS deployment. to car in front is 19.1 seconds. Front is 10.3 seconds. Caution, caution. Okay, clear. Gap ahead is 2.2 seconds. Is 15.8 seconds. Thank you. time penalty for that last incident. Okay, box, box, box. We're adjusting.